All right, he may be best known as the loser of TV's America's Got Talent, but that didn't stop him from getting his own show, and it is a big hit on the Las Vegas Strip. We are welcoming today Piff the Magic Dragon and the world's first magic performing chihuahua, Mr. Piffles. It is good to have
you. What sort of introduction is that? The loser?
Right?
Yeah, actually. It's my fault because I made a billboard that said the loser of America's Got Talent. And then I opened a show at the Flamingo and called it the loser.